I guess I keep this thing, yeah. Oh shit, I thought I didn't equip my gun. How'd that happen? Don't I get some bullets out of this? I keep thinking that I'm supposed to get bullets out of this. Maybe not. Maybe I'm thinking about something else. Yeah, yeah, it's a complete wreck, okay. Oh, okay, wrong way. Let's go back in here. Uh-oh. What the hell? Whoa, this is different. Nemesis. Oh my god, this guy is in the fucking police department. All I got is a damn pistol in this thing. Shit. Oh man, I can't get out. Can't see. Hey everybody, this is Michael yet again, and welcome back to another video. Well guys, as you can see here, Resident Evil Revelations demo. This came out on the 14th of this month, and I actually forgot about it. It's the new Resident Evil game. Well, it's not actually new. It's adapted from one of the smaller console or game systems, handheld systems. I'm not for sure which one, but I'm sure you guys are. But anyway guys, I decided to play the game and give it a try. And I know what you're thinking, guys. Where's Silent Hill? Well, the next part of Silent Hill should be up sometime this weekend. Can't guarantee I'll get any further on it, but who knows. Really interested in playing this game, guys. I've heard a lot of great things about this game. And this demo is my introduction to the game itself. Just downloaded it tonight, and it was actually a free game. I was expecting to have to pay for it. Don't know how long it is, but we'll see. Okay, let's start it. Let's see what we have here, guys. Probably tons and tons of production information. That was fast to read. Blood and gore, intense violence and language. Has to come with every Resident Evil game. I think the actual game comes out this month. I believe it's the 21st, but I'm not sure. But I do know it comes out this month. Let's start.
Resident Evil Revelations.
Menu time, episode 1, Into the Depths, campaign demo and options. Let's turn up my brightness level, guys. That's pretty bright already. Guess I'll leave it there. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Campaign demo. Play a sample of Jill's story. All for Jill. Let's go. Normal. L2 equip Genesis. Hold L2 plus R1 to scan. Whoa. Looks pretty good.
Think these things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
All right. Then let's find him already.
Get a 100% analysis with the Genesis. man. Uh-oh. Game manual, basic controls, 1 through 8. Run by pushing L. I don't even know why I'm reading this, guys. It ain't like I ever get used to the PlayStation controller. Let's just skip this.
You hear that? Was that the lock?
I'll check it out.
Okay. I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail.
They've got Jill's hips right. Yep. The chick loves tight clothes, guys. Now let's check out a few of the buttons. Okay. That still looks nice. Whoa, that's my new scanner. Handgun ammo. Always up for handgun ammo. What's that? Oh, I can scan that thing over there. Handgun ammo. Ooh. Who's this guy? I think he's dead already, dude. They did Jill's hips on this game. That suit's so damn tight. Okay, let's see if I can scan this guy. Yeah, I didn't pick that up over there. What is it? Handgun ammo. I can't get it. I guess I have too many. How do I load? I guess I'm fully loaded. I know I'm fully something.
This thing has a lot of similarities to the corpses on the beach.
Huh, really? Let's look around, guys. Can I talk to this guy anymore?
Christ, these things... No. It can't be.
Can't be what?
Christ, these things... No, it can't be.
Probably one of the crew. Meat machine. Uh-oh. I can't get the handgun ammo, that sucks. Like that scanner comes in pretty handy in this game. You gotta use it quite a bit. I know. Uh-oh. God, all these bullets and I can't get them. Can't get those bullets. Okay. I don't like going around corners in Resident Evil games. Or downstairs. By the way, how do I run, guys? Uh-oh. So that's the knife. Try to run. Get these bullets now. One of them, anyway. How do I run? I'm trying to remember how to run on this thing. Must be this one. Maybe you can't run on this. I tight those pants are. They're all up in her crack. Health. I wonder if there's actually a menu to get to. There we go. Green herb. Nothing else. R1. The nickname of a high-level bioscanner currently being tested and developed by the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. It bounces special synchrotron radiation off a target in order to analyze it. It is possible to detect and analyze even the smallest amounts of viruses. Vaccine manufacturing. Since version 1.0.4, it has been impossible to produce simple vaccines from the viral analysis data. Detection. Using synchrotron radiation, it is possible to... Okay, I read that already. Let's see the manual. They tell me how to run. Run by pushing L. Rut? Let's try it and see. Am I supposed to run this way? No way. Well, I haven't figured out the run yet, guys. The buttons on the PlayStation are confusing to me. Damn it. Didn't mean to do that. It's kind of funny how she stumbles through the doors. Dying already? Okay guys, I'm back. I changed the battery. I've got a little map in the right hand corner. Heard something. Somebody in here using it. Mm-hmm. thought they said that thing detects stuff. I am going to have to figure out how to run. This is a mess. Empty lockers. Guess I can't go through there. Anchor mark on the door. Okay, what's that red thing on the map? We're going away from it, whatever it is. Is that the door? Okay, that's the door. I can't get those items. It's locked. Either eating her or humping her. Okay, guys, how do I run? Let's bring up the menu. It says run by pushing L and walk by pushing it part way. Part way. Try the running. Just move on. Checkpoint. The hell are they doing?
Found a survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together.
Crew quarters area key. Looks
Parker,
like Ashley.
I couldn't find anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Copy that. Hold on to it. We just might need it.
She doesn't look like one of the crew. She could be from another organization. Can't scan her. My health. Green herb. Huh. That's kind of neat. Am I about dead, guys? Looks like it, don't it? How do I use that herb? I'm trying to use that herb. Already, aren't I? Go back here and get these bullets. Bullets in here too. Oh, we got creatures coming out of vents again. Great.
I found Chris. Make your way to my location.
Wow. Cool. Another vent. Weapon controls. Use weapon with R2. Use weapon while aiming with L1 and R2. Switch weapons with that. Yeah, get that. Coming out of the damn dryers. There's blood running in that one. Okay, that's how I switch. Resident Evil always stopping you from getting ammo. More ammo I can't get. How do I use a damn grenade? Did it say? Dammit. definitely going to have to, before I play the full game, I'm going to have to figure out how to do the controls. The door wasn't like that before. Ooh. I need to go back to the old boy. Can't get it. Better late than never, guys. Can't go. Don't want to go that way. That's locked. Can I get in there now? Nope. Headshots are definitely better. I'm getting the percentage on the scan. Maybe I'm supposed to scan everything, and I haven't been doing that. Wonder how I used the damn grenade. I don't know. Two. Thank you.
Jill!
Come on! We gotta help Chris!
Oh, wrong way. Chris.
What is this?
Oh, great. Shit. It's a trap.
Don't tell me it's Wesker. Get it. Thank you for playing. Well, that's the demo, guys. That's better than nothing. A little bit of a taste of the game. But by the way, guys, you guys that have played this actual game on the handheld game, are the graphics about the same, or have they been enhanced, or what? They look kind of dated, but I'm not sure. Let me know. Well, it looks like it's going to be a pretty decent game, guys. It looks like it's more in style of the Resident Evil games. Whereas, you know, Resident Evil 6 got a lot of slack for being an action game, more or less. But this one looks like it's more in line with the Resident Evil universe. Well, anyway, guys, as always, thanks for watching. And I'll check you guys a little bit later. Should be another episode of Silent Hill this weekend. Today's Saturday. Should come out sometime Sunday or early Monday morning. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care, and I'll see you at the next video.